Probably would have been better off with a Traxxas shaft in there.
Too much. Motor burn out or not? Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're kidding me.